Ladies and gentlemen, headed home to Langley, it's the spare Raptor representing your United States. And now, under 10,000 feet of altitude and under complete control, Major Mogul will execute a full 360-degree flat turn to the left. Utilizing defector thrust of the F-119 engines. Ladies and gentlemen, the Raptor power loop.
You like it?
Quickly. Yeah, baby, this is fast.
Here but is your answer. Answer.
Thank you.
even without using its afterburners, the F-22 possesses the capability to reach speeds and altitudes that make it virtually
F-22's slow speed handling characteristics are phenomenal.
Ladies and gentlemen, from the left, the United States Air Force F-22 Raptor, piloted by Major Paul Moga.
Ladies and gentlemen, Major Moga is going to go home to Langley. This is a bye-bye. Give him a wave. Your United States Air Force's F-22 Raptor!
Watching and taking pride in this rare glance of over 61 years of Air Force.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
F-22 Raptor.
I want to see one of these painted in aggressive.
Raptors.
That's what I'm doing.